busy, busy at the Modell Performing Arts Center at the Lyric as crews with the Local 19 load in Elmo Makes Music.
We are very excited. We can't believe it.
A buzz is definitely in the air here because this is the first official show since completing nearly a year's worth of renovations. The $12.5 million project has thrust the 1894 Opera House into the 21st century with new lighting in the auditorium, a new sound system, and a state-of-the-art scenery moving system that uses counterweights instead of the old sandbags.
The scenery, basically, if it was 1,000 pounds, you had to have 1,000 pounds of sand. It took three or four people to operate that system. This system here, once you counterweight it, it takes one person.
Technical director George Tivis has worked here for 30 years, his father before him, and for everyone who's getting back to work now, the possibilities are amazing.
When we walked through our stage left door, you know, I just took a breath and just looked back and reflect back on what we had and what we will have. And what we will have is a lot safer and a lot better system than we've had in here for the last 50, 60 years.
The stage itself is brand new. It's also deeper and 22 feet higher, and it's giving the Modell Lyric an edge to bring in grand opera like La Traviata in November.
And to be able to bring it in efficiently without having to cut the scenery down at a warehouse and then bring it here, we bring it right in. It reduces costs and allows us to have grand opera in the area again.
Backstage, a first for the performers, a crossover to allow for faster costume changes. But not everything here is new. They brought back their top security guard, and he just happens to be my uncle, 82-year-old Carmen Franciotti.
I do security here, let people in out, make sure they have badges, and make sure that no one gets in without a badge.
You might be 82, but you're tough.
I'm tough as nails.
All Italian and all kinds of fun, and that's what the Modell Performing Arts Center is able to give audiences. Loads of diverse performances that start this weekend.
From Sesame Street this weekend in the Spamalot, we've got shows like Tony Bennett, the comedian Ricky Smiley, comedian Lewis Black, even Jackson Brown, and of course we have Grand Opera back with Traviata, Faust, and Figaro.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.